Hello everybody, my soul again, new episode of Shining Beyond. Today we have a new event, Halloween, Harvest of Malice. They have a buff, Miu has Hanasaki, Leo. Okay, Miko. Yeah, wait, I have more. Ah, they give an attack and blah blah blah. I don't care the attack. Teya and Emiko to see who is. Teya, Emiko, okay, Arkash. We have one. Oh, I finish. We put first the Arkash. Emiko. This is Emiko, I think. Yeah, Emiko. This one. 100 level. To be sure, it's 100 level. Emiko. 100, yeah. And I need more. I forgot. Emiko, Teya, okay, Arkash, I don't need. Leon, okay, we'll try to find Leon. Leon. Leon, it's a tank. I think this is level 1. Doing level 2 or 3 to be sure it's him. Don't want to lose the bonus. Where is Leon? I think this is level 3. No care. Somebody else. I think is you need a new one. Miu Hasaki. This is the new one, I think. I have Leon, I have Emiko, and use Teya. Teya. Okay, not this one because it's new. Yeah, is the last one what I need to buy now. And you say Mea. Teya. Teya, this is Teya, 31 level. Teya, 31 level. Teya, yeah. Here, 31 level. Where is? Hello. Ah, this is. Okay, and now we need the new one. Oh, sorry. Now we try to doing the new one. Here, someone really don't care so much. This one, Genshin. Genshin, this I think it's quite strong. The guy, but that is mean I will use like 850 diamonds just for him. I have 27. I can buy more. Wait. Oh, this I need. This I need. This I need. This I will buy it. I have just 7. Wow. That's all? That's all? And the event 60,000. How many? Oh, I can buy so many. But first we'll buy this one, war token. And this one, okay, I need more 4. No, I'll buy all of them. Don't care how much. I'll buy all of them. And this one, I will buy it. These runes, they are very hard to have it. Only for events you have it. It's better to buy every time. And this one, I want them for evolution. Can evolve them. Here, I don't care. Oh, I care only this one. No, I don't have it. Here, don't think I need these ones. Oh, sorry. Guild Luna, I think I have. Fran, I think I have. Read 1, 2. Nothing here, it's sold. Rank 3. Only this rune. Because this is revive hero. I really don't put it, but I will need to put in one hero. Okay, now we're doing this one 10. This is the best, the bad one. You don't give me gold or nothing, I don't care. Yeah, I hope they give me this one. Premium Wushis. That is nice. Okay, very bad. Premium is just 10. They will not give me so much. Yeah, you see how it's changed in the second, in the last second. Don't give me this one. I don't need this. 2000 I need. Yeah, 2000. This is the new one. I think I will want to wait more. Not just 4. I want to doing 10. Because it's 2, 4, 6, 8, 12. Will be nice if I can doing 10. I have 5. They give me. Now I have. Oh, I don't have the new hero. We go now. First here. Yeah, go 10. And here. Is come SSL or not? If it don't come, I will give a skip. No. Yeah, it's come. Come on. Just show me who is. Just one. Boring to be just one, you know. Okay, who is? If you. It's good, then nothing. Okay, try this one. I have 3 times. Please give me. I don't want to spend diamonds. No. Yes, yes, give me. Come on, be you. The new one. Nia. Oh, I have 2? Yes, finally. Very rare I see 2. This is nice, Coco. Coco Jumbo. Wait, I don't care these ones. Don't care. Don't care. No. You don't need to care about these ones. You really can spend them to doing for SSR if you want to change them. I will show you. Come on. Okay. Please be the new hero. Is this one? Yes, sure. No. Okay, we don't care now. Again. I like the wings in the back. Oh, nothing. We don't care. Come on. Come on. Yes. Be 3 now. Don't be cheeky and be 3. It's just 1. Okay, you. Is the only one? No. Don't care. Now I spend diamonds if I want. I will go. Wait a second. I want to see for past if this put me something. No. For past, they don't put nothing. Not worth it. Only if you are beginners, it's worth it. This hero, this past. But for me, no. Not worth it now. Okay, okay. This past with 3,000 diamonds, they worth it for ten pounds. Wait to show you. If you put money for 3,000, they will pay. You will pay 43 pounds, or for 2,000, 30 pounds. That 9 pounds for 3,000. It's worth it. This treasure pot. It's properly worth it. How much? Six days. I'll think about it. Then this one is worth it because you can have 200 for this one. I don't check it to see if it's really good. Loyalty. Don't care about this one. What is here? Cane. I care about cane here. And Lancelot. And Jashin Khan, but I don't want to spend 8,000. Okay, why is not working? Only diamonds. I need 3 times to take him. If he don't give me 3 times, I will take him for the pass. Still, I will take him. Okay. No. What is this? Collect glory points to earn addiction rewards. Ah, yeah. Only with diamonds you can have that pass. Come on! Not at all. The last one. Come on. Ay-ya-ya. Give only weeks. Still I have the pass. I don't doing the thank you. I don't doing the pass like complete at all, because really it don't give me joy. Don't like it. Just to doing this hero, if you really want to doing this hero. If he's strong, yeah, you can do it. You can work for him. But I'm not sure if it's worth it. I don't see it. Okay, this one. It's a woman. I like more like this. Okay. Not care about you. I want to see the skills. Where are you? Skills. Assassin. Shadow Strike. 25% chance for attack the instantly skill of a non-boss hero enemy. 5 war trips. Deal 890% attack damage to the boss hero unity instant. Non-boss hero enemy. Hero enemy. Okay, this is good for the that guy for dragon. Okay, shadow strike. 100% chance to for next attack to unleash a shadow protect project that bounce between near 3 target. Deal 45% of heroes normal of heroes normal damage. Okay, for the damage detected. And if we go more, go 15, they will open another. No. Ah, blind. Blind target, 7 seconds. Okay, if you go like 15 level, we'll give a blind. Okay, it's leash, 20% of damage deal. Bloodthirst. Negative all damage taken from normal attack and skill for 3 hits. Assault rush, speed up. Dodge increase and... What is this? Okay, this is... No, dragon. No. No. If you really don't have him and you, I don't know if you really need, it depends of you. Yeah, go, don't care. Hey, don't be greedy. What is your open? Which one? This one? Yeah. I just put that. Okay, not... it's just for this hero. For this dungeon. World land. Raid. For this will be nice. To doing damage. Will be very nice. But... to have a hero just for this? Yeah, some people look here, damage 500 billions. It's billions? Yeah, billions. And it's the only him. Like, it goes all crazy. I'm 47, so weak. Come, do nothing else. Trade here. And just this one. This one or this one. Quite expensive, this one. And I need this, but yeah, I'm not a fan with that. Now, why request 3 arch? Don't care about that. 3 arch, give me 3 arch. Oh, I don't have it. Some I can doing. Can do that. I can do this. Can do this and this. This I will doing when I have a 3 archers. 7. All of 16 hours. Oh, but they give me 2 of them. Interesting. Go up. Okay, now we'll put for this one. Where is it? Level 3 to put here. And I have 5. What they can give me? It will be nice, 5, level 5. I want more these wishes. Wait, I can 5, I can do more than 5. 1 second, I have some boxes here, special boxes. 5. I will doing 2 boxes. I'm doing 15, 20, that I have maximum 18, I think. No? 18, yeah, maximum 18. I'm doing 15. How much? Because now it's everything with bonus. And... don't get by the level 7. 16, this is important. 24. Because I really need to work on this one. How many I have? Wait. Oh no, I don't want like that. Okay, 13. I need more than 13. I need like 16, 20, 40 something. If I'm doing one, what we talk about? Okay, we talk about this one. No. So. 5. No. 8. If I want here, I'm doing just the 5. Same, we go for the same hero. And tomorrow I will buy again. Oh, yes. This, oh my god. How much gold I need? I wait this event for so long, 20 days. This is the best event what I wait. For that I don't use these ones. Look how many I have. Oh my god, I need gold. I need to be doing gold. Yeah. This event is crazy good. But don't have gold. Why I spent yesterday all of them? All of them. If I have it, I can use it every day for, I think I will doing 5 every day. It's reset every day. Yeah, every day is reset. I am so pissed off. Next time I will know it. Next time I will keep my gold like crazy. 2 million. Oh, this one I want. I can doing this is important. You can use stamina for energy, event energy. That is nice. Or vice versa. I don't want that. Here is for gears. You don't need them. Just for the if you really want to use them. And to be careful to don't use a good weapon. Sometimes you can use the good weapon. Heroes. If you want Freya or anybody here, Guya, Lancelot. Which one to give? Tessa. Oh no, I have 100 already. Then I need it. Italy match. I have some heroes almost finish. It's better if you finish all the heroes, because after you don't care what shards you give and you just take. It's 50 shards every time. Let me see, we use this here. Yeah? How much? I use 150 for 50. It's worth it. This one is most important for me. I don't know for you. But my gold is a critical now. I will not use it. I see that now. My gold is critical. I can buy it gold. And I don't know if it's worth it. 2 million for 3,200. Nah. Ah, okay, 4 million because it's chest of 2,000, 2 million and bonus 2 million. 4 million for 3,000. Not a chance. I will not give 3,000. I prefer to give another summon. Then I will wait. I will wait in 20 days. I think I will doing. I will use all my forge for all this event. Okay, I have 4 down here. To see, Tatiana. What you doing, Tatiana? We'll open in the second. Oh yes, S. Doing S. Thank you, Tatiana. Oh my god. And I think here I need the same gold. Oh my god. Okay. I really need full 40 to open this skill, the last one. Yeah, what I can do, I will buy 200. Wow, can buy for all my diamonds. Okay, use this. And this one, we're doing forge and special. Tatiana, it's a dealer. I think critical. What is giving? Skill critical. If I want to buy it something else, it's skill defense, dodge, defense, critical damage. Critical damage, I think. Skill critical, we see now. Skill critical 12%. Skill damage. Critical damage, it's 166%. To put the skill critical? Increase this a little. How much more? See, we'll go 18. And after this, you can do it one more time. If you are, I need, I think, 4 of them. 150 gold. You are crazy. I'll not go this. Okay, what is it? Shards, I don't care the shards. I care for your hero, for your level 192. Her, and I think Athena, I will doing next. For her weapon, it's 7. No, we want 8. We don't want 7. Where is her weapon? 8. No, I have it. Yes. Ma, no, don't use gold. No. After event, after 20 days, I will use all my gold. No. I'm too much precious with the gold now. I need it properly, very important. Okay, we wait here. I have 9, 6 days will come. We're doing a new video for 6 days. I'm 6 days. Or maybe earlier, I don't know. How much pumpkin is give me if it's I open the pumpkin? I'll be lucky. Pumpkin. Open. 4? Very bad. Give me 4 for 4? Yep, one each. Nice. One more than that. This one, fire 8. I have 7. No, 7. Doing this one. Combinate. Oh, another gold. 15. And I need more for my Meifang. I need 15, 20, 23. I need 40 maximum. Another 40. And another gold. Wow, I never see it. I need crazy gold. Really, not to recognize. I need crazy gold. I will put 8 here. Oh. I need another gold. No way, no way, no way. I will not play anymore. Give me gold. 200. No, thank you. Not so much. Go, go, go. I need more gold. It's 100. No. Yeah, that's it for today. Okay, good event, very good event here, the best event with these Houghton hammers. Okay, we say hammers with hammers to doing 8 is the best. If you keep them and now you have them like crazy like me, because this one and this one I will be 5 with 5. Well, this one, the 8 one, the most important, is quite expensive, and I give 3 for the one. Wow, I need 15 every time. I'll doing like 7, maybe 12, 13, something like that. That will help me a lot with the my team. I will go with Athena 5 to 5. I will finish her 5 to 5. But wow, I can do again another another this. Mamma mia, how many 8 you need and how much gold you need if you want to be like properly strong. Because if you go like 40 level, yeah, it's nice for all of them. Will give you a big boost, and special because it's 8. And here, mama mia. What, I'm joking. It's quite expensive. Oh, and yeah, I will try to buy these ones. Where is this? These ones. To select myself to properly what I want. How much I have? 11. To buy these? I will buy this one, sure. I have 10. And this one, really want. And that's it. First this. No, first is this, and this, and this. That's it. And here, not pumpkin. Oh yeah, pumpkin, I can do it more better. I don't know, I will buy this one first. No way, too many to buy. Oh, gold. Can you buy gold? No, they don't get it. I'll buy this first. This is more important. Yep, that's it for today. I hope you enjoy it and... Oh, guild, yeah. I forget, every time I... by here I don't spend the diamond, I don't spend the gold diamonds every time. Don't care how much guild tactic. 4 to 4. 1 1 1 3. How much they have? 190. For next it's 1000. 100. Reduce guild bounty deployment time by 10. This would be nice. Reduce by 40%. Alliance get 50%, 10% iron shield for 30 seconds in another one. I don't care that. I need that. I need this reduce guild bounty deployment to be more faster. Alliance get additional critical. Critical chance to 4% in the guild region. Alliance has increased 20% mana for 30 seconds at start of the battle for guild raid only. Yeah, it's help you to finish faster. Leaders were the number one. Yeah. We pass them a lot. I don't think so they will they play so much. Oh, this guy is 19. They kick a lot of heroes. Because the last time I see it's like 32 or 34, and now they are only 19 active. We need to united all these guilds to be in just one, to be sure. Yeah, thank you for watching and have a good day.